When was the last time you prayed a prayer of thanksgiving to God for all the blessings in your life? Most of us have so many issues in our lives. We're constantly praying for God to deliver us from the bondage we find ourselves in. However, we fail to notice some of the blessings God has blessed us with. In 1 Thessalonians 5 verse 18, the Bible says, "Give thanks in all circumstances, for this is God's will for you in Christ Jesus." Psalm 107 verse 1 says, "Oh, give thanks to the Lord, for He is good, for His steadfast love endures forever." Today I wanted to talk to you on the importance of giving thanks to God. As a believer in Jesus Christ, I am learning every day to trust God more and more, and to give thanks in everything. The more I allow God's will to be done in my life, the more blessing God bestowed upon me. Many Christians do not recognize some of the blessing that takes place in their lives because they seem insignificant to them. So today I want us to pray a prayer of thanksgiving for all the Lord has provided for us and for all the different circumstances that takes place in our lives. Romans 8 verse 28 says, "And we know that in all things, God works for the good of those who love Him, who have been called according to His purpose." God ordained adversity and as well as prosperity in our lives. In every circumstance that comes our way, good or bad, glorify His holy name. If you are a true believer in Jesus Christ, you must thank God for His plans for your life, because God is in control of it all. Ephesians 5 verse 20, the Bible says, "Give thanks always for all things to God the Father in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ." Whatever comes in our lives comes in by the will of God, otherwise He will prevent it. God, with His divine arrangement, allows the bitter and the sweet, the good and the bad, in proper proportion, so that they may work together for our good. God knows just the right amount of sunshine and rain we need to preserve our lives. He measures out these things with great precision. When you are happy, pray. When you are in trouble, pray. When you are lacking wisdom, pray. Always be willing and ready to pray. God is always ready to listen to His children. We can talk to God while we are at work or while we're driving. It does not matter where we are. Psalm 55 verse 17 says, "Evening and morning and at noon I will pray, and cry aloud, and He shall hear my voice." In Ephesians 6 verse 18, the Bible says, "Praying always with all prayer and supplication in the Spirit, being watchful to this end with all perseverance and supplication for all the saints." When you are going through everyday disappointments, natural disasters, job losses, financial stress, your thankfulness expresses your trust in God. In Isaiah 12 verse 2, the Bible says, "Surely God is my salvation, I will trust and not be afraid. The Lord Himself is my strength and my defense, He has become my salvation." In Philippians 4 verse 6 through 7, the Bible says, "Be anxious for nothing, but in everything by prayer and supplication with thanksgiving, let your requests be known to God, and the peace of God which surpasses all understanding will guard your hearts and minds through Christ Jesus." Let us pray. Lord, I come before You, desiring to provide thanks. Father, I have so much to be thankful for. Things unseen and seen that You have done in my life. Lord, mostly I am thankful for the relationship that I have with You. Lord, You initiate this relationship by what Your Son endeavored to accomplish, paying the price for my sins, redeeming and reconciling me. Heavenly Father, You know the times I have been ungrateful, held ill thoughts towards You and my fellow humans. You know the times I complain and grumble about my life and its circumstances, about suffering, going through what seems endless trials and tribulations. Yet God will always be there with me, even when it seems like I am forever in the wilderness, running further and further from you. You, my God, are there guiding me back to your loving arms. I am thankful, Lord, for everything that you allow to cross my path. Thankful for the decisions that allow me to learn from the lessons that comes from these decisions. I am thankful, Lord, that I do not have to live under the condemnation anymore. That you have truly set me free. That I am a new creation. That I did not live under the law anymore. I am thankful, Lord, you have given me unspeakable joy. Lord, words do not express my thankfulness, for your mighty power is at work in me, transforming me, renewing my mind. To you, Lord, belong thanks eternal. Lord, I desire to be thankful, to appreciate everything that comes across my path. Lord, so often life hurts. I get angry, upset. I don't understand. Yet, Lord, you ask me to be thankful for everything and have faith. Lord, help me to be thankful when the rain comes on the just and the unjust. That you care so much about me, building character of godliness in me. To be a mirror reflection of your Son in order for me to reach others. Lord, I thank you for mercy, for the hunger for righteousness, for forgiveness, for purity, for providing for my needs. Lord, I thank you for prayer, that I can come before you and call you Father, that I can cast my burdens on you. Lord, I thank you for my heart, the treasure and light you place in there, the Holy Spirit. Lord, help me to strive and to be thankful for everything. Lord, it seems most of the time what happens is about me. I thank you that you gently remind me that the things are not about me. However, my life and what happens is more about you, your will, and your kingdom. Father, I thank you. I praise you. In you, I found strength and courage to go on. Lord, I thank you, for you are the author and finisher of my faith, and in you is hope everlasting. Father, I thank you for the blood of Jesus, your precious Lamb, who died for my sins. To God be the glory. Amen.